Is there any a cup of tea?
No, I mean, for putting up with all that, so... Oscar, Nancy, me...
Darren? Speak of the devil. Can I have a word?
Go on.
It's about Oscar. We need to stop all this shouting. We need to come up with an answer.
Yeah, you're right. It's called the cochlear implant.
I have a counselling session today with Sandy at the hospital. And I thought if you came along, we could talk it over. Try and find a way through this. With the help of someone impartial.
Sounds like a great idea.
I'll think about it.
You're gonna be late for your counselling session with Nancy.
Not going.
Darren, she really wants you there.
Yeah, well, that's the beauty of being separated. I don't have to do what she wants anymore.
So you're just gonna play happy families with Sienna now?
Look, I like her, yeah? She's good with Oscar. But it's just a fling, okay? It's nothing serious. Anyway, none of your beeswax. What's that for?
I'm trying to make you think. Forget your game, forget your fling, and go to the counselling session with Nancy. For Oscar's sake. Went to the counselling session with Nancy.
That's good of him.
Think they might even work things out. Do you think that means they'll leave you now, then?
Why don't you lay the table? This is nearly done.
Yes. Can you give us a moment?
No props.
Can you leave that a minute? Please. So, I went to see Nancy today.
I've got to show you something.
Well, can it wait a second? Sienna?
I'm pregnant.